New here at 10 for us, a scary scene at Richards High School in southwest suburban Oak Lawn. A gun was found inside a student's locker. The school's principal, Dr. Mike Jacobson, sent out a statement that says the locker was searched because there was a strong smell of marijuana coming from it. A handgun was then found inside the student's coat. That student was searched and arrested. Principal Jacobson says right now there is no reason to believe the gun was brought to campus to be used.